Yo, it's like we're live. I gotta add a little thing in here. Hold on. Comment. How are you all doing today? I hope you're doing well. Welcome to the live stream. I'm gonna play some music here in a sec. First of all, I'm gonna pull up the big surprise here. I'm gonna paste it in the comments section. So get excited. Paste. Enter. All right. Let me pin that comment. All right, so welcome. I'm gonna go ahead and get into it here. It's gonna be awkward, I know, and I don't know if anyone's watching yet. I don't actually know how to see that. So I'm just gonna go right into it. Welcome. I'm just gonna play a song just to get us started here, get us acquainted with one another. Sadly, Maria's not here. She's at her first back to school night as a teacher. So I figured while she was working on her job and her career and whatnot, I would do a live stream. All right, Facebook has sort of changed the way they do this stuff, so that's interesting. Anyway, this song is called Talk to Me, okay? Welcome, everyone, again. Come in off the street, wipe off your feet, talk to me. Shake off your coat, warm up those toes between my legs and throat. Talk to me, so sweet, doing more than just following your dreams, changing life. Okay, thank you for watching. One viewer, whoever you are, shout your name out or comment something. I'm not able to see who you are, so I can't thank you personally for for being here tonight. Yeah, so I'm just going to sing a couple songs. I think I have 9 or 10 on here. Feel free to put me on in the background and listen, or you know, watch. I'd appreciate your eyes as well, I guess. It's really up to you. I am your servant. What do we got here? No one. Okay. All right. So, yeah, I guess the big news, I'm not really going to wait around for anyone because I'll publish this video after. But the big news is I started a Patreon page, and that might not be that big of news to you. But for those of you who are watching and who are interested in what Patreon is, feel free to check the comments section down below. I've pinned a comment down there, and you can see exactly what that is. You click on that link. So yeah, 2 people watching. Hi, thanks for being here. I was just talking about Patreon. I started a Patreon page, and I'm really excited about it. Look in the comments section for a link to that where I spell it all out. I also, 3 minutes ago, released a YouTube video. I scheduled it out and it just went out on my YouTube page where I talk about Patreon a little more and what that is and how exciting that's gonna be. Anyway, I'll go into the next song. Really appreciate you being here, whoever you are. Like I said before, I can't see who's watching right now. So if you want to give a comment, I'll, you know, shout you out. Thank you for being here. But yeah, let's get into the next song here. I guess I can talk a little bit about these songs as well. This song is not mine. This is a song called Silver Dagger. It's kind of like an old folk song. Like, I'm not even sure who wrote it. I think I heard it first, Robin Pecknold of Fleet Foxes singing it. And I also know that recently Mandolin Orange did a cover of it, which is cool, because I like them as well. So this one's called Silver Dagger, and the story, which you'll sort of pick up on, is about a woman who's being courted by a handsome young gent, but her mother is kind of against her dating ever at all or getting married. So, anyway, this one's called Silver Dagger. Don't sing love songs. Thank you. Yeah, so that is Silver Dagger by I don't know who. Also, your comments are coming in, I think, and people are liking and stuff, and it was really confusing me. So I'm trying to see who this was. Nick. Hey, Nick. Uncle Spencer, that's me. I hope Eliza's doing well. Get her listening if she wants to be. Let's see who else. Andrew. Thanks for listening, dude. Thanks for being here. It's just going to be a laid-back time. We're going to move into the next song here. In between songs, I'm just going to say it again, just in case you're just hopping on. Check the pinned comment in the comment section below. That's sort of the big announcement. I started a Patreon page. I'm very excited about it. I've got new music. I forgot to mention this. I've got 6 brand new acoustic demo songs over there, which you are able to listen to. Just go read the details of everything. But they're basically, I'm working towards my first EP/album, I don't know yet, for The Garden and the Crow. And I recorded 6 of the new songs, just a simple acoustic demo raw version, which you can get if you just go check out Patreon in the comments below. Very, very excited about that sort of opportunity. So, anyway, moving into the next song here. This is actually a Band Concord song that I wrote. It's called Burning Home, and basically, it's about like the end of a relationship, and the metaphor is, yeah, a house that's burning down that can't really be saved as much as the narrator might want it to, and I guess the fireman might want it to be saved. Can't be saved! So anyway, that's sort of the story behind this one. Thank you. Burning Home, welcome to you, all you new viewers. If you want to leave a comment down below, let me know who you are. I can only see that people are watching. I can't see who's watching. So if you want to say hey, I'll give you a shout out. Really appreciate you being here. I'm actually just going to share. I'm going to share the live stream on my personal page just so others know about it. We are now live. Come hear some tunes. You guys are going to be the first to know about a status update before anyone else. All right, let's post. We're posting, I think. We posted. Great. Okay. Once again, thanks for being here. Check the comment that I've pinned below. I started a Patreon page. Really excited about it. I've got 6 brand new demo acoustic songs that no one has ever heard before. You can go find them over on my Patreon. Here's another quick tip about Patreon. If you don't want to support me in any sort of monetary way, you can still follow me on Patreon, and then whenever I post a YouTube video, whenever I post one of these cover videos and put them on my Patreon, you will get an email saying, hey, come listen. If that's something you're interested in, saying the same thing over and over again. If you're interested in getting notified when I post a new cover video or any new music, just follow me on Patreon and then you'll get an email every time. Or if you download the Patreon app, which is also a thing, it's a really nice app, by the way. If you download a Patreon app, then as well, you'll get notified, I think, if you follow me over there as well. So, into the next song. 4 viewers, wow, really appreciate it. I really, really do. So, let's see. Cool. All right, this one is called Flowers in Your Hair. It's a Lumineers song, which, hopefully, I'll try not to butcher. I want to try to keep it kind of calm, so we'll try something. How does that sound go? That's right. When we were younger, we thought everyone was on our side. Then we grew a little and romanticized the time I saw flowers. Your hair. It takes a boy to live, it takes a man to pretend who's there. So then we grew a little, we knew a lot, and now we're demonstrating it to the cops and all the things we said. We were self-assured. It's a long Lumineers. Interesting band. I could talk a little bit about them, the reason why I find them interesting. I'll go into it a little bit. They're really simple, and by simple I mean like simple people. I think they blew up in a point in their career where they weren't really ready for it, in my opinion. And so a lot of their artistic decisions are kind of similar to mine, actually, where it's kind of just like, it's more of a feeling thing than it is like a knowledgeable music decision. So anyway, I can go on that. Follow me on Anchor. I'm doing a podcast every morning around being sort of a bedroom musician and creating music sort of just in the bedroom or, you know, in the garage or whatever. And I dive into stuff like that. So this live stream isn't really to promote Anchor, but if you're interested, Anchor, it's an app. You can get it, or you can go to anchor.fm, and a really easy way to make podcasts. If you've ever thought about making a podcast, it's as easy as just holding your phone up to your ear and talking. So anyway, follow me at Anchor if you'd like. Again, the big news for this live stream is I started a Patreon. Check the pinned comment down below in the comments section. The link is there. I hope you all like it, the design, the layout, the goals, the tiers, everything like that. If you're unfamiliar, I sort of explain what it is over on my Patreon page. So feel free to check that out. I'd really appreciate it. Again, if you don't want to support monetarily, you can just follow me over there. And every time I publish a new cover video or new music gets released, you'll get an email about it. So it's kind of like a nice little notification about new music coming from my end. Really appreciate you all being here. There's 5 of you. I can't see who you are, so if you feel like commenting down below, just a quick hey, and I'll know who you are, and I can thank you personally. So, anyway, moving right into the next song. This is fun, by the way. I want to do this more often. Should I? Should we do this more often? Like, maybe do some music, but also maybe just be kind of like talky, kind of like the podcast where we discuss music and stuff. I don't know. Let me know. Yes, no, in the comments. If no, put no. I would like to know. So, man, got the rhymes for days going on. All right, so for some reason I have Burning Home written twice, so I'm not going to play it again. Sorry. I'm going to try to play Fire and Rain. Let me pull up the lyrics here on my iPad because I don't want to mess up the lyrics. The problem with these cover videos that I'm doing on YouTube is I only have enough time during the week to learn the cover enough to make a video for it, and then I never actually like learn the lyrics or like learn how to play it on guitar. Luckily enough, Fire and Rain, I had played in the past. It's just a matter of refreshing my memory on the lyrics. So, don't worry, I have them here. This cover did really well, actually. I think a lot of people, especially on Facebook, enjoyed James Taylor, and that's cool to know. So, anyway, this is Fire and Rain. Sing along if you'd like to. I think it has a little intro, right? Let me start over. Just yesterday morning, they let me know you were gone. Just got days that I thought would never end. Seen lonely times when I could not find a friend, but I always thought that I'd see you again. I've been walking my mind to an easy time, too loud. Thank you, 7 viewers. Awesome. I'm really appreciating this, guys. Excuse me. I hate how deathly silent it is when I'm not talking or playing. Welcome. Thanks for watching. Basically, let me talk a little bit about that song. James Taylor was one of those artist that I heard a lot when I was younger on various radio stations and such, and I always loved his music, but there was a huge gap in my life where music was vacant. It was void, not there. It was always there, I just didn't have a love for it. And I think about eighth grade, I started getting back into it again. Anyway, I digress. James Taylor, just one of those folk musicians. I mean, I'm sure you've heard of him. I'm sure you know him and love him. He's just a good guy, good songwriter, just good stuff. And that's sort of the thing, you know, I would love to aspire to be someone like that, you know. Not so much popularity-wise or millions of people knowing me. That would be nice. More so my music, not me. But just always honestly writing and making good, catchy songs that people can enjoy, but that means something, you know, like the lyrics are there and the song came from somewhere honest and true. Anyway, speaking of songs that I write, I started a Patreon page. If you look down below in the comments, the pinned comment that I pinned up there is a link to my new Patreon page, and I have 6 brand new acoustic demo songs that I've written for this project, The Garden and the Crow. Feel free to go check those out. Patreon's a really cool way for you all to sort of support me a little bit further so I can do this and sort of justify all the time and effort and money it takes to make music. So if you could at least go check that out, and if anything, follow me over there. And anytime I upload a new cover video or new music, anything like that, you'll get an email about it. So if anything, please do that. And also feel free to share this live stream. I also recently at 7 o'clock pushed out a video sort of explaining Patreon and things like that. So feel free to share my Patreon page with others you think might enjoy the music that's going to be coming from The Garden and the Crow. If you know anyone who liked the band Concord, obviously there's going to be lots of elements that are the same since I did most of the songwriting over there. So if you enjoyed that type of music, feel free to hop on board with The Garden and the Crow as well. Again, thank you all for stopping by. Moving into the next song, this is actually a Band Concord song. This one is not on an album yet either. We are kind of on the backstretch of our second Band Concord album as well, just to sort of talk about that. That one's taken more than a year. Coming up on 2 years in January, so we're really trying to get on the ball with that. But anyway, this one's called Coming Days. You may or may not have heard the band play it live, so... hear you all. It's kind of just like, and then just awkward silence. I know you're watching. I appreciate you watching. Hopefully you enjoyed that one. I think that one's pretty straightforward as far as what the song's about. The beginning's about sort of keeping your head down and not comparing yourself to others. I think so much can be done in this life if we stick to what we're doing, what our purpose here is, and just work hard at it and not look to others. And I know there's a big thing right now with social media where people are sort of realizing and understanding that it's just a big comparison game for a lot of people. And I think it doesn't have to be that way for everyone. And it's not for everyone. I think a lot of people just like sharing art and not even that, you know, just having that personality on this digital world where people are spending 7 to 9 hours a day on the internet, on their phones. So, I don't know. I'm sort of going off on a tangent here, but that song, you know, it's about not comparing yourself because you can get more done and you can really do better for yourself and for others if you don't compare yourself, if you just keep your head down and work in whatever that might be that you've been put on this earth to do. That's a message that's sort of ringing true to me right now, is trying to figure that out, you know? So, yeah, I haven't really thought about that song much lately, but that kind of makes a lot of sense to me. Anyway, and then, you know, the rest of the song is kind of about, you know, when I was on tour a lot and stuff, being away from Maria, the line about, I've been up and down a million downtowns, and they all look the same. That was kind of just, I don't know, I mean, I wasn't on tour for very long, but you do get a little tired of towns, especially where, you know, no one shows up to shows, and things can get rough out there. So that song's about being back with Maria and just being back at home as well, which is such a cliche for songwriters, but I think it's true. Anyway, again, I started a Patreon page. That is the big announcement, the big news that I'm doing this live stream for. The pinned comment down below in the comment section, if you want to check that out. It's just a really cool way for you all to support me and a way for me to give back to you in a way that I wouldn't be able to otherwise. So feel free to check that out. I appreciate any and all support. So even if that just means following Garden and the Crow on Facebook and social media, and a big one, just telling people about the channel, about the music, about the Patreon page that you think might enjoy it. I appreciate it all. I really do. If you're watching, feel free to comment down below. I'm having to refresh the browser to actually see your comments. But feel free to comment, say hey, so I can thank you personally for being here, because I really do appreciate you stopping by to watch this. Yeah, moving into the next song. So this song is actually, I'm going to try to remember it, but it's a song that I wrote for Nick. Nick, if you're still watching, this song is called Nicholas, and it was for, written for Nick, about he and my sister and their marriage. So, I'm going to try to remember it here. It's like,
something about the siblings. my sister loves you.
Cool. Yeah, so it's been a while since I played that one, but I remembered it. Nice. That one is not included on the 6 acoustic demos that are on my Patreon page. I'm doing this in between every song, just for you newcomers. Patreon is a really cool way for you all to show support, and I've linked my new Patreon page below. I pinned it to the top comment, so feel free to check that out. I'd really appreciate any and all support in that way. I really would. And thank you all for stopping by this live stream. It's been really cool. I've enjoyed watching some of you come and go, and this is really fun. So, all right, this next one is a new one. It's one of these six demo songs that you can get on my Patreon page. So I'm gonna have to actually get the lyrics up here because it is new. This song is called 7 Years Over. It's just a nice little ballad to my new wife. So thank you all for stopping by. You can pick up this song at my Patreon page down below. Tuning. All right, good enough. This one's called 7 Years Over. Let me get some water. Seriously, I can't thank you all enough for stopping by.
Thank you. drop of gloves, bruises on our faces. 7 years older now, and still my girl. 7 years over now. Have all gone out. We're laying side by side. Where are your dreams tonight? I'll meet you there in mine.
Maria actually just pulled up. So I'm probably gonna call it here, just because I want to go hear about how her first back to school night went. She's gonna be a teacher for the first time this year, and I'm super excited. That was awesome. That song's about her. She rolled up. Big things coming for us here at the Pugh household. So I really appreciate you all watching. Truly, really do. Feel free to share this live stream with people you think might enjoy it. I also put out a video on my YouTube channel, which I will be sharing on this page, explaining Patreon, which is really cool, and I hope you guys can go take a look at it, and I would really appreciate any and all support over there. Thank you all so, so much for watching. Let's do this again really soon. I'm gonna go see my wife. Thank you all, and I will see you next time. I'm so excited for Patreon. It's really cool. Also, there's other artists and stuff on Patreon, which you also might want to support. It's a really cool network. Anyway, thanks. I'll see you guys next time. This is going to be an awkward ending because I have to flip the camera around and stuff. But thanks. Bye.